Hello guys, welcome back to another video. The topic for today is Java multidimensional array. In today video, we would like to see initialization of 2D array. Okay, a multidimensional array is an array of arrays. Each element of your multidimensional array is an array itself. Okay, the maximum element present in the 2D dimensional array is depend on number of rows and columns. Okay, it's a multiple of number of rows and columns. Shall we begin with our program? Class main method, I declare int arr two square brackets. As we saw earlier, we declare array one square bracket, it's a one dimensional array. If we mention two square brackets, it's a two dimensional array. If we mention three square brackets, it's a three dimensional array. Okay, so it's these are the elements present in the 2D array. Okay, it consists of two row two column. Okay, in case of that three row three, it is similar to 2x2 matrix. Okay, it is similar to 2x2 matrix. Then it is similar to 3x3 matrix. Okay, so shall we see how to the elements are arranged in two dimensional array. Okay, in 2x2 matrix, this is 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1, 0 row 0 column, 0 row first column. This is first row 0 column, first row first column. The first element represents row, the second represents column. Okay, so this is zero row, this is first row, this is zero column, this is first column. Okay, so the elements get stored like this. This is zero row zero column element. Okay, so one, this is zero row first column element, it is two. This is first row zeroth column element, three. This is first row first column element, four. So the elements will get stored like this in two dimensional array. So it is 2x2 matrix. In similar way, 3x3 matrix. Okay, 0 row 0 column, 0 row first column, 0 row second column. This is first column, sorry, first row 0 column, first row first column, first row second column. This is second row zero column, second row first column, second row second column. Okay, in some same way the elements get stored. This is zero row zero column element, so one, zero row first column element, two, zero row second column element, three. Likewise the element gets stored like this. Okay, shall we print it? Okay, so in zero row zero column our expected output is one, here our expected output is two, here first row first column element is 3, error of 1 1 is 4. Okay, shall we run the program? So it will print error of 0 0 1, error of 0 1 is 2, 1 0 is 3, 1 1 is 4. It is similar like a matrix only. Okay, if you understand the concept of matrix, two dimensional array is easy for you. Yeah, that's all for today. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. I leave the program solution in the description. Kindly check it. Thank you.